another Tiger Shroff Sabir Khan movie has suffered on the big screen, and while other director-actor duos have tried to evolve with time, it seems that they are in no mood to evolve and have decided to continue with their faulty storytelling, blunt acting, and overhyped melodrama till the time audience can take it. Munna Michael, played by Tiger Shroff, is a dancer who hops around nightclubs with his team to beat the so-called dancers and wins money. After getting banned from all the nightclubs in Mumbai, Munna shifts to the capital city, Delhi, to earn more for his father, played by Ronit Roy's medical bills. Apart from being a dancer, Munna is also a good fighter, and fight leads him to Nawazuddin Siddiqui, who wants to learn dance so that he can win Dolly, played by Nidhi Agarwal's heart. Then there is a dance competition, because a dance movie is incomplete without a dance competition. While cliché storyline, the film somehow holds it together in the first half, but with Sabir Khan on the driving seat, it was difficult for the movie to keep the audience on the seats even after Nawaz's good performance and Tiger's dance. Talking about the performances, Nawazuddin Siddiqui is good and works like the monsoon in the drought season. Tiger Shroff has definitely improved from Heeropanti to Munna Michael, but with this much progress, we can say that Tiger Shroff is definitely a good dancer, but he is decades away from being a good actor. Nidhi Agarwal, on the other hand, fails to make an impressive debut. One of the few things that keep this movie together is the dance and well-shot action sequences. Another question which have for Sabir Khan is, where is the Michael Jackson tribute? Just putting 5 to 10 minutes of Michael Jackson pieces and one dialogue, "Michael lives forever," doesn't mean you have made a movie as a tribute to the god of dance. With great release like Nolan's Dunkirk and Lipstick Under My Burqa this week, Munna Michael is not a movie to waste your money on. People might say that it is masala movie and not made for reviews, but even masala movie makes some sense and some real appeal, which is nowhere to be found in Munna Michael. We don't know how Sabir Khan's previous releases have worked till now, and even Munna might work, but that doesn't change the fact that Munna Michael is not a good movie and gets a 2-star rating.